Reddit is one of the most popular sites on the internet, but it can be a beast if you don't know how to use it. Here's how to navigate Reddit and hopefully keep you away from the trolls. So what even is Reddit? Reddit is a website with communities called subreddits, where people with similar interests can connect, share, and discuss various topics. Here's how to get started. On your desktop, head over to reddit.com. Create an account by clicking log in, then sign up on the homepage. Enter your email, choose a username and password, and follow the prompts. Heads up, it's always wise to not use your real name or any other identifying information when choosing your screen name. The homepage shows popular posts, trending topics, and popular communities. Popular posts are determined by the number of upvotes they receive and will show in order from most upvoted to least. By using the search bar and drop-down menus, you can explore the vast topics Reddit users post about. Subreddits are marked with r/. Click on any subreddit name above a post to join, or use a search bar to find specific ones. With over 100,000 plus subreddits, if you can think of it, there's probably a subreddit for it. Each subreddit has best practices or rules the community must follow, so make sure you check those out too, especially before you post. To create a post, click on the plus sign at the top right of the homepage. Choose a community, add a title, and then the body of your post. Reddit also gives you the option to attach images, videos, links, or polls. Again, make sure to check those rules before posting. And don't forget tags. Adding tags can be useful for spoilers or any not safe for work content, as well as brand affiliate posts. Sometimes you'll be given the option to add flair, which essentially acts as a subcategory tag for your post within that subreddit. To encourage posters to contribute valuable posts and comments, Reddit has a karma system. When you get upvotes on your posts or comments, it earns you karma, like internet brownie points. Downvotes can tank your score. Essentially, this is like your Reddit reputation. You can check how much karma you have by clicking your avatar, then view profile, and you should see both post karma and comment karma listed underneath your username on the right side of the page. Okay, you've got the basics down. Now, you're ready to join the Reddit community and start diving into whatever sub piques your interest. Fair warning though, while most subreddits have moderators in place to try and keep the conversation civil, Reddit is pretty notorious for its toxicity. So just do your best to adhere to the guidelines, be kind, and try to keep a level head as you engage.